Good morning, everybody. Lily here again. And it is day two of competition for Rouge and Scarlet. And we are going to go out there and kill it today. It's pretty exciting. It's like 9 something in the morning right now. Rouge's meet time is at 11:30. Then we are going to go warm up and all that stuff, perform. So I'll give you like a recap after if I don't have time to vlog in between and stuff, but I'll definitely vlog during awards for Rouge and Scarlet, so stay tuned for that. Rouge is in first right now. I'm super excited. See you guys later. I didn't know that I could want you so deep until I saw you with someone who's not me. You got me playing in a game that ain't fair, but you're taking me there. You're taking me there.
Here's the top six this year. In the number six spot, Las Vegas All-Stars, Scarlet.
We are all on the floors that are set up outside, and I am with Rouge, and right now we are stretching and getting ready to warm up some stunts before we head back to our hotel.
I didn't know that I could want you so deep until I saw you with someone who's not me. You got me playing in a game that ain't fair, but you're taking me there. You're taking me there.
When it comes on naturally,
I would like to get to know you.
happens if you do?
There's a very highly, a 99.9% chance that we're gonna win.
Oh yeah? What are you gonna do if you win?
I'm gonna freak out.
Are you excited for a jacket? It's on fleek. What's about to happen?
We're about to hit
win. With someone who's not me. You got me playing in a game that ain't fair. But you're taking me there. You're taking me there. I can't help myself. It's human nature, human nature. Who's to say what's meant to be?
Here's our fourth and final division. Junior Show Cheer Level 2. What a battle it was in the Orleans Arena today. So, 11 teams. Here's the top 8. And now the big three, the top 3 in this division this year. Third place. Alaska All-Stars. Congratulations, Alaska All-Stars.
Third was Alaska.
Now your runner-up.
Oh my gosh.
Second place. San Diego! Congratulations, San Diego! But your national champions are... right here in Las Vegas.
Know what you're doing when you hold it like that. Looking at me to see if I'm looking back. Me and you both know where tonight is gonna lead. Cause you're leaving with me.
Concludes Jams Weekend, you guys. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I will see you guys next week in Salt Lake City. And remember to like, subscribe, and stuff. Still happy about Rouge's performance. Anyway, yeah, I'll see you guys later. I'm your sexy body. I'm your sexy body.